Hello everybody, welcome back to Whatever Gaming. Your host Saul is back in the scene. Today we'll be doing some Friday the 13th gameplay. And we're gonna have some fun, play for a good 2 hours hopefully, 2 hours and 30 minutes. And also if you could hear that in my voice, I woke up feeling sick. So if my voice sounds like shit, I got you. I heard it, but I didn't know. I could. It wasn't like this earlier, but now I've got worse after I drank my tea. I don't usually drink tea. But anyways, you guys see the title, Welcome to the Paradise City. Well, I named it like that because on this gameplay I'm gonna be using my boy Chong. Cause he's the hippie, he always has that Wii, so you know, that's gonna be good. And then I'm gonna be using some of the ladies in there. Bikinis, cause you know, if you guys know Guns N' Roses, the song Paradise City, take me down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. That's why. Alright, let's get into it. Let's see if we find people with mics. If not, then I'm gonna be talking like a complete idiot all by myself. Hello darkness, my old friend. Fuck, this is gonna be a bad recording for me. And the loading, hurry up, or we're having that deal again where it's like it's not working this time. Okay, I got my own lobby. We'll see if people come. Hopefully they do. Calm the fuck down. It's not a full lobby. Group chat, I'm guessing. Hi. Hello, how you doing? How you doing? God, the only person that has a fucking mic has a group with him, and they sound high as fuck or drunk as fuck. This is gonna be a long matchup if I find a walkie-talkie. You know what that means? Dip by myself, run them over if I want. I'm the host, so who gives a shit? Be right back.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
It's like part four, but it's not, you know. I'm gonna fucking sit down. People are running inside that house, and they're screaming cause they see me.
Oh, oh God!
Oh yeah, I remember what it is. Having a little bit too much fun there, out of here.
Down and make them pay.
I think it's a little too safe for that, okay? I don't think it's coming up first. dog me? Where are you going? He called me. Try, buddy. And
that's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
What are you doing? You shoot me right now, you're gonna waste it. You just be smart about it for once. That's fun. You're doing good. Oh. It's another chat, or is that the same one?
You know what your gift is. No matter what.
Ah, oh, fuck.
You cannot die. Over with. You can never die.
We've got a chat. Stop tripping, chat. Hello, welcome to the stream. Ah, fuck me. Ah, too far. Yo, Vanessa, how you doing, baby girl? Here she goes, full speed. There she goes, there she goes.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Go!
And I'm stuck. Now I'm stuck. Use that gun once and you're already dead. Remember, one bullet, they haven't upgraded that.
Jason, they're here. Ah! Don't let them take mommy.
I see you.
Please, no!
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Don't let them, my ass. Yeah, you fucked up.
You like that, asshole?
They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, my God. They got the sweater, so who's Tony? Nobody. Oh, someone is Tony.
You like that, asshole?
Good job, shoot. It's too late.
That's my hunt them down and make them pay.
And he's gonna jump in for the window. And now he's my prey. Jump out the window, you injure yourself. You're just making it easier for me. What did I say?
Help me! Okay. Please! Anyone! Yeah.
Jason, don't let them.
One of them has their sweater. They're gonna try and take off my mask. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Now, get this. You see, you should have just done it.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
How they digging it down? Who we got here? I wanted, but okay. Next.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
What are you doing with my sweater, young lady? What are you doing with my sweater? Did you hear it's bad to steal? Even the ones that are disabled? Oh, you knew that firecracker went the wrong way. Now you're gonna get me something. Check it out. Oh, now I got hit by a freaking.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Okay. Wait till half. I barely decided. That's what she said.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
There we go. I saw something. It must be over there. Or the nip modders just underneath the bed like a little pussy. A waste of a Tommy. Next time, or leave this lobby now. There we go.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Mommy is proud of you, Jason.
That's it, folks.
But it's time to come home now.
Rage quits. Once I killed them, they left. Once I killed them, they left the match. Dumbass left. God, trolls. Here we go. Thank God I just had one just match. Since they don't have mics, I just decided to go to a party chat because, you know, if they're not talking, I'm not gonna be talking, so they could hear what I'm saying. So like if I find the keys or the fuse or something, they ain't getting my shit. They better get the mic on. I only work with people that have the mics on. If they don't, then you know that they're gonna like either have the keys, pretend that they don't have it, once you leave the car, boom, they escape on their own. That's the thing that sucks about this game. When they don't have mics, they'll find something important. Won't say shit, or some will, some won't, but you know, you gotta be careful with that in this game. A dumbass who's so impatient, then leave the fucking lobby. So as you guys already know, there's a patch coming out for December for Friday the 13th. I haven't been playing it that much lately, honestly, not even on my own time, because as you saw, like if you guys seen other videos before, like during the beta or during once the game was released, you saw that Jason's grab reach was insane, like, and it let us kill them easier. But like now, as you can see, like they made it now where you have to be like that close to each other, so it's like annoying. And the creators seeing that, they feel like they need to buff up Jason again, because it makes it look like the characters are more powerful than Jason, so they need to buff him up somewhere.
Is that real? This can't be real.
It's not real, bro. Just smoked out all that weed. Now I'm stuck. My mind just thought that there's a fucking heartbeat. I've been playing way too much Dead by Daylight. I'm getting confused as fuck. Just be a douche. I am the host, so whoever rage quits, they rage quit. I don't rage quit. I'm just here chilling with my lobby. Jason's still not here. He's either AK or I just realized he's attacking back again. God damn it, my worst map. I could escape easily because I've got the hang of the game, but like, you know, this map in Pacific, I hate it so much. If he comes right now, then whatever.
I think I put that on right.
I can already tell this is gonna be a slow stream. Nobody's even. I got a tape. Tommy. Just two cars. Okay. Fuck that. And we got a walkie-talkie. Just pick it up because nobody's got it. So nobody has mics. So I'm the only one with the mic. Unless we have people. If people start coming in with mics, then I'll start talking to them. But if it's a little kid, if it's a little kid, I'll just fuck it up. Because you know, it's not. This is not like Dead by Daylight.
Is anyone there?
Hoping
this is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Help! Please, someone!
When Tommy's called, he dies first. It's me, then. Well, I'm going to be surprised. Maybe they're flat. Yeah, someone's just flat. Okay, what we got? Nothing. Alright. So, phone fuse is not here. Phone fuse must be over there. Nah, phone fuse is over there. Got it. That's obvious. So that's why Jason's not been here so far, because they're working on it. They fixed it. Just gotta last him for 5 minutes. Probably do that. Play this game for a while. I was addicted to this game during the summertime, so I could. Oh no. Not gonna make it. This is why I don't like this game. Ugh. is fucking smart as fuck. It's like a, it's like doing the shark shit where you just walk around. Wait till your prey comes near you or something. Obviously. Nah, I just talked to myself right there. Swear to God, if you just shift it, I'm gonna be pissed. Wasn't being smart. Unless you shifted, then I'm fucked. How many keys? Don't really need them. Because, you know. That's not where I started the car. No wonder. I was like, it's not here yet. Cops are called, so. Gotta look myself fresh. Got keys, but better start heading to the exit. Not a big fan of firecrackers, so I'm trying to get pick up people. If I could just get there. That'd be nice. My first survival. Hasn't killed anybody because he's mostly been after me. So he fucked himself over, kind of. Unless he grabs me, then I'm fucked. Got for 2 seconds. Surprising he was there. I don't know why he would spawn down. 14. Actually, I'm gonna be a douche. Remember that one video that failed miserably? Chad is a dick. I could just steal the car underneath them now, because the guys were here, so either way, they're not being a douche. Well, I am being a douche in a way, because they don't have a fucking knife, so this is right on their ass. When they're trying to escape Dandy, fuck that's motherfuckers. Hasn't killed anybody, I wonder why. Killing me. Well, there we go. Drop down. Drop down. Hey, yeah, we made it.
Fuck you!
Man, don't be that hard. We get it, you know. Trolling and not trying to move up, trying to get closer to the exit. Other two are trying to kill Jason. Well, they don't have the mask on, so they're gonna fail miserably. Well, Tommy always has a pocket knife. That's one thing for sure. God, these guys are really trying to kill Jason. They're so... Number one, they should have taken off the mask first before getting the sweater. But there's not that many people there to help them out now, so... Just get out to the fucking exit, you dumbbells. You ain't killing Jason. Just rage quit Jason or some of you bitches. Come on. This thing has a chip, so I don't understand their fucking deal. He's probably given to the X now, he just wanted those points. She's trying to use this to learn, probably pocket knife or something. Why didn't you just kill her then?
Please, no!
Why didn't you kill her? Get a shotgun and shoot me in the head. These are... You know what? I hate doing this, but... There's 2 minutes left. If they didn't give me the next round, I swear to God, I'm gonna just end the stream. End the lobby, because... Dumbass, I should've been back and forth. You should've been out by now. I'm trying to get good quality videos for you guys.
You want some more?
Doing that shit. Just smashing this.
God damn it! Just die!
That's the thing now about the new patch on that Jason like this. Like now I can just do circles before you can get near them. You're wasting your stamina but slowly, like, you know. Losing your body.
Why won't you fucking die?
I want to combat this, bro.
Mommy is proud
of you, trash.
But it's time to come home.
Well, there's a person that has a mic, but you know, I don't know if they want to, you know, talk and shit like that, because I think he was here last round. Oh, yeah, Paradise City with the screen and the girls are pretty. We're gonna give you guys AJ. Now we got people with my. They have mics, so I had to go to game chat. Let's see if they actually talk, so we'll see, we'll see. Shit, that got heated up quickly.
What in the fuck is happening?
What the fuck is happening?
Yeah, I know, right? What the fuck is happening? I'm not prepared with AJ, damn it. I need to start. Well, what the fuck am I saying? Pan. Oh, good lucky. God damn it. Everybody's here. That ain't cool. Jason comes right now, I'ma be more saltier than a bitch. Oh god.
I think I put that on right.
You know you put that on right. If you know what I'm saying. And where's the weapon of choice for today? A baseball bat. House in here. Car repair. Fuck. We'll see what we can do right here. Okay. Okay. Give me a decent one.
I need you to listen to me. Jason Voorhees has returned and he's killing my friends.
Not
we need
yet.
You. Oh my god. Oh, we need you here right now. Please.
Copy on
neural therapy. 10-4-37.
And that's how we get done. Get the car started. That moment when you realize none of y'all have the keys. What is this chasing at anyway? EFK? Jason, get your ass out here before I break your legs. Oh boy. Ain't nobody got time for that. ¿Qué más? Do I even have a gas station? No, I don't. Okay. I can't even do that. But I can. Car hasn't even started yet. The fuck is wrong with these players? It is. I swear to God, I'm gonna report this. Motherfuckers ain't talking. Has to get out of there. Well, you're outside, so just gotta be careful. Stalking on shift or morph. One of the two. Tommy even called. Yeah, Tommy's called. Tuesday was finally got working, thank God. And the cops are gonna spawn right next to us. Told you. Niggas just scared the shit out of me. Run, 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 run. And then they stop. And just like that, we escaped the game. This person actually talking, or fuckity fuck fuck. Yeah, we're just gonna say quite a jackass. They're not really talking, it's just their audio in the background.
Good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
you know. Somebody knows, but, you know, shit. Like, of course, I escaped twice, three times, but, you know. Yeah, you see, 2024, 800, fuck. Okay, dumbass, what am I doing? End the game, yes. there we go, let's get this party started. Alrighty. Throat is annoying the shit out of me. And hopefully they can. This is Tommy takes. Four. That's power. Yeah, I just need to get three more. Look. Where's the second destroy one? I didn't say destroy kill on the highest, but 17 out of 31. Fuck. This is kind of very high. Usually. It's taking so long. I got a live stream going. I don't wanna be, you know, Mr. Let's watch this. Only, you know. There we go. Everybody, welcome, Libya. Vega. Haven't played with her in a while, so she's a really good Friday the 13th player, and Jason as well. She'll rape anyone as Jason. So, fuck. Hopefully we get a lobby with mics, so I don't have to, you know. Hope you guys are enjoying me surviving and all that shit, even though it's probably gonna get boring after a while, cause, you know, I'm surviving like it's nothing. Can't help it. Kill me with the baseball bat because this is a game forever. There's signs of life, but there's no time. I came up with that good lyrics for, cause I'm a songwriter, and I haven't written a full length song since October, I think it was. So, and I came up with that line, and I haven't really thought about writing a song in a while. Last song I wrote was a love song, but, you know, a lot of songs are more difficult than expected to sing. I mean, to sing. I can't sing for shit. Probably Mexican, yeah, I could probably sing like a Mexicano, but in English I'll probably be a backup or... If you guys don't know, my favorite artist is Joe Perry. He usually sings in some Aerosmith songs or in his own projects. And I feel like I could sing like him. I feel like I sing like him. Not like, you know, like, oh my god, damn, he's a really good singer. Like, a decent singer. And everybody loves life because they are some bitches. Oh yeah, take me down to the paradise, fuck you, city, where the paradise is green and the girls are pretty. Who's next? We're gonna go with... Tiffany's gonna be last. Whoa, that was such a late-ass reaction. Let's go with Vanessa. Okay, people are taking way too long to join. I might just have to leave this lobby and then go to somewhere else because this is taking way too fucking long. If it takes any longer, I'm gonna take this knife out and freaking start cutting myself. And by the time we get a full lobby, I'll be already dead. What? Anyway. Okay, there we go. We don't have to cut. Oh, they have a mic. Gotta go see what's up. I hate you too. And she's good for trolling. Everybody hurry the fuck up, man. I don't got all night long. Rose collector, ready up, plump, ready up. You guys been here longer than these two. Rose, Van Halen, Plum, get your butts readied. Yeah, get out of here, Van Halen, you're not doing shit. You gotta hate those people that take forever just to ready up. I can already tell I love these guys. Ugh. silent for 69 though. Fury, gotta be buried. Oh no, we got a Savini Jason here. And the trash talking already starts and we're not even in the game. And it's a really nice, like I said. Time to die. Time to die.
I gotta get out of here.
What the fuck now? Are you doing? Why am I going to? I'm not fucking prepared. Might die. I've never survived a Savini before, so this is bad for me. This is bad. I think I've only played with one Savini before and that's it. And they trapped up that phone fused really well, like all five traps, like I couldn't find the gas nor the keys or anything. That's before the patch of this is where they dropped the gas, this is where they dropped the battery and all that shit. That match was hell. Still don't have a fucking map. Thought I could. Guess wrong. Oh yeah, anyway. God, cars. And I know this Jason has a really good shit, so trying escaping is gonna be difficult. Just gonna be difficult. Let's go all the way around. Jason was over there, so I'm not gonna get my butt whipped. Not yet. I got stuck. It's just 2 to 4. One Jason and 5 of us. There we go. Where you at? Fury. Oh, you're far away from me, brother. I can't get there right now. Well, I'll try looking for the phone box if I can. Don't tell me you're dead already. Yeah, fucked. How are you out of stamina? You're Adam. Oh, wow. I'll go get it. Ah, damn it. Someone brought the gasoline when I already picked up the gasoline. And just like that, Fury's dead. He got it back. Don't have a fucking map, so this ain't helping for me either. Just help these guys out with the gasoline. Got a one-way street for heaven.
I hope I'm doing this right.
We're a 10 out of 10 repair. You're like the best. No, second best, because Tommy's ahead of you. Oh, God. Get him. Keep getting everybody. Let me call Tommy. Gotta recharge that gen. I don't even know what perks I have on her. I have Tinker. Oh, I don't have the sprinting one. Fuck. Somebody's back from the dead. Better save our asses now. I can't find a map to save my butt right now. Oh.
Oh.
We need the battery and the other gases over there. And keys. Wait. I don't. The battery is over there at the. Battery. The other gas is at the four seater. It should be on the map. Like pop up saying like that's where the item is. If I don't find a map right now, this is some bullshit. Spray. I've been running around blind basically trying to look for stuff. Finally a map. Phone fuse is... Oh, I see it. It's right there. It's all alone. But now we need to find the fuse box. Ah, she died. Yeah, the two-seater is a good idea to escape in. Oh shit! Ah, fuck.
No, please, no!
No! Show some manners. No! Yeah! Remember, that patch is broken. He fucked us over, all of us.
Why won't you?
Nice. Nice, finally an experienced Jason. Somebody that's experienced, thank God. Ah, you fucker.
It actually worked.
No!
Why am I going to Pandora? Stupid phone, I said go to messages. Something. up a good fight. I can't lie, you guys. We got some good entertainment from Silent Fear.
I know you can die, Jason. Help!
Fuse was near the cemetery, and I entered the house that had the phone box, but then
Mommy
Jason tried.
Flowers, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
I just went in there just to look for a map, and I find my map, and then you pop out of nowhere. Good one, though. What music? Oh yeah, that was me. I'm trying to upload something, but I need to listen to the lyrics first, so I'm looking at Google for lyrics. That's why you heard music. Sorry. Oh, shit. Never mind then. Pokemon! Hold triangle and then you just hold triangle and then you just they pop up. Thank you.
is happening?
Sorry for being quiet, you guys. I was trying to upload something onto Instagram, so I pause this. Oh my god, my throat is killing me. And my buddy is Jason. Let's get this on the show. It's silent again. Stop going to. I hear the music. Two traps. On the battery. But whatever you have, I'll get it. But I'll fucking know. Two-seater has, I think everything's trapped up. I found the gas is near the birdhouse as well. I don't use my pocket knife, so don't ask for me to use it. I'm trying to face the two-seater, so. Two-seater has the battery and the gas is nearby. Oh yeah, she's killing me quickly. This is not good.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
And I found the gas as well, we just need two. But there's a trap near the gas thing, so I can't really put it in. Oh yeah, I see him. There you guys go. Huh? I'm putting in gas right now, so you guys have the keys, take the keys. Putting in the gas on Tiffany, so. I am not getting so much. I need a spray, by the way.
There. Got it.
Yeah. I fixed the entire car on my own, so.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
I wasn't paying attention. I thought you started driving.
Ah!
No. Why you have like a good No, Livia, stop. Go, get in the car. Get in the car. I don't care, get in the car.
All
set. Time to get out of here. Why the hell is the car? And we got him. forgot it.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Sorry that I got quiet, you guys. You know, doing some looking around.
Is that real? This can't be real.
Oh wow, we all left. There's that, they need to fix that. The driver is still in the open. Like the force. Okay.
fuck? Who is that? My God, I can't look. You like that, asshole? Why won't you fucking die?
Gas for the four, for the two here. Oh, what the fuck? I'm just texting and they said I towards me. Yo, you said you had the battery, you said you had the keys, huh? Found the key, I found the gas. I found it. I had the gas, so where's the two-seater at? Yo, Ryan, get to the car. Yeah, go.
Oh, I hope I'm doing this right.
Jason, I'm out of here.
Oh my god.
No!
Jason.
No!
You like that, asshole?
Oh, there you go.
Alright, you guys, that was the final matchup for me. Hope you guys liked it. I can't keep going, my throat is killing me. But I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully, if I'm feeling a bit better. Hopefully, I'll see you guys tomorrow if I'm feeling better. Either bringing you this again or something else. Anyways, you know the drill. Hit that subscribe button, notification bell, give it a like, leave a comment if you want, and you already know the drill. Don't be normal, be weird. Love you guys. Bye. I need to go to the doctor's.